Welcome to my channel. I am Ben, the business analyst expert.
In today's video, we're going to talk about the book Wooden by John Wooden, a lifetime of observations and reflections on and off the court. But before we start, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to be notified for future videos. Wooden is one of the most popular books about success. The book teaches us that success is peace of mind that is the direct result of self-satisfaction and knowing you did your best to become the best that you're capable of becoming. The author of the book, John Robert Wooden, was an American basketball coach and player, nicknamed the Wizard of Westwood. He won 10 National Collegiate Athletic Association national championships in 12-year period as head coach for the UCLA Bruins, including a record 7 in a row. Here are some of the big ideas from the book. It took me a long time to understand that even a stubborn mule responds to gentleness. 4 things a man must learn to do if he wants to make his life true. Think without confusion clearly. Love his fellow man sincerely. Act from honest motives purely. Trust in God and heaven securely. Be true to yourself. Help others. Make each day your masterpiece. Drink deeply from good books, especially the Bible. Make friendship a fine art. Build a shutter against a rainy day. Pray for guidance and count and give thanks for your blessings every day. You must know who you are and be true to who you are if you are going to be who you can and should become. You cannot have a perfect day without helping others with no thought of getting something in return. You have to apply yourself each day to become a little better. If a player appeared to be taking it easy in practice, Wooden would tell him, "Don't think you can make up for it by working twice as hard tomorrow. If you have it within your power to work twice as hard, why aren't you doing it now?" If you sincerely try to do your best to make each day a masterpiece, angels can do no better. Drink deeply from those great books of your own choosing and you will enrich yourself. Your faith, whatever it may be, is the greatest shelter of all. So often we fail to acknowledge what we have because we're so concerned about what we want. It's important to keep trying to do what you think is right, no matter how hard it is or how often you fail. You never stop trying. I'm still trying. Never believe you're better than anybody else, but remember that you're just as good as everybody else. Very early, we understand there would be times when we disagreed, but there would never be times when we had to be disagreeable. Abraham Lincoln once said that the best thing a man can do for his children is to love their mother. The person you are is the person your child will become. Be more concerned with your character than your reputation. Character is what you really are. Reputation is what people say you are. Make the effort to do the best you are capable of doing, in marriage, at your job, in the community, for your country. Perfection is what you are striving for, but perfection is an impossibility. However, striving for perfection is not an impossibility. Do the best you can under the conditions that exist. That is what counts. I tell people I definitely believe in God, Wooden writes. I just hope God believes in me. There's nothing wrong with having faults so long as you work consistently to correct them. People want to believe you are sincerely interested in them as persons, not just for what they can do for you. True happiness comes from the things that cannot be taken away from you. This concludes the first part of the summary of the book Wooden by John Wooden. You will find the link to the second part below this video. I also place the link of the book in the description below. Give us a thumbs up and show your support in the comment section below. See you in the next video. Until then, keep smiling.
Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done it yet, and don't forget to click the notification button. I hope you guys learned and enjoyed this video. Thank you, and have a great day.